Okay, y'all, this is the sweetest thing. I have a pumpkin out here for the chickens, and the rooster keeps taking a bite, and then he leaves it on his beak and lets the ladies take it from him. See, he clucks to them, and then they come and eat it off of his beak.